take this draw to the right of Schneider.
Devils win this draw. And they're going to skate. Severson gives it away to Matt Duchesne. Left wing circle. That shot deflects wide. Nudibara holds it at the far wall and plays it into the right wing corner. Foligno tried to cycle. Lost it. Came back to him. One-timer by Savard. Just missed it. A follow-up chance of the score. Cam Atkinson parked to the right of the net. He buries it. The Blue Jackets lead 1-0 in the first minute.
Yeah, good play from the blue line, really, for the Blue Jackets as they keep that puck moving. And it's Savard is the one who's going to lean on that puck. And it goes past Schneider. Here it is. It's going to work its way eventually up to the top here. The Blue Jackets on the cycle. They've got some confidence on the outside. But as that puck comes off the end boards, there's Cam Atkinson. What a start to a night for him here. Perfect for the goal score as he puts that puck past Schneider and Cam Atkinson. It's his 36th goal this season. Wow. Quick shift for him. He's already on the board.
Whenever we come to the New York City area, Cam Atkinson seems to be on top of his game. Of course, he's from here. He loves to play here. And he was in a perfect spot to take that carom off the end boards.
He's got a new career high.
Well, the Blue Jackets, they enjoy scoring first, 25-5-2, when they get the first goal of the game. This is something they haven't been doing lately. So it's nice to get a little change of pace in the first minute of play tonight.